what we have to deal with here.
Oh, boy.
A long, deserted hallway. This is starting to remind me of the end of the first Penumbra game. Hello? Oh, perfect. This right here is, for those of you who weren't around for the first Penumbra game or haven't played Penumbra itself, this is actually a save point. These things are everywhere. There's still a part of me in there, something that draws me to it. So I believe if you die, you'll get put back to here. Normally the saves can work on auto saves. Wow. But if you have a save point, it'll use that. Which, you know, it might use auto saves even if you have a save. Okay, some batteries. What did that give us? We got a cassette tape. It has the name Elof written on it. We got an alcohol bottle. And I think we got some batteries. Okay. What else we got? Barrel. Cassette tape. What do you know?
My name, Elof Carpenter. Rank, elevated. Status, Code C, imprisoned. Observing the Turngat movement, I predict that it will be my cell they visit next. To my knowledge, I am the last remaining member of the elevated at this facility. And so it falls upon me to ensure that Xeno protocol is not compromised. For that reason, I record here the only way I have discovered to neutralize the viral flow. The species.
No, please! Well, shit. It appears that we do not know the species' primary weakness. That's not good. Alright, well, I think we got everything we can from this room. Oh, God. I have that feeling the lights are going to turn out when I get down here. Oh. No, it's locked. Probably for the best. Oh, God, there's a blood trail. That can't be good. I bet there's still some stuff in there. Damn that lock. Oh, boy.
Hello?
It won't budge. Oh, that's probably for the best. Lock, no way I'd be able to pry that open with my bare hands. Can I coin it? Christ, what am I thinking? Shit. So I need to break that open, I think. I don't know if I have anything.
Brick, will you come in use?
Yeah! Alright, what do I need to do here? Well, the lights went out. It was not according to what I was thinking.
Hello, Bloodstained? You don't lead to anything terrible, do you? Maybe.
Man killers. Syringe. Oh. Oh, what was that noise? Where can I hide? Oh, behind the door.
Oh,
God, what the fuck is that? I don't like the sound of that whatsoever.
Oh, don't see me. What the hell are you?
Oh, God, don't see me, don't see me. What the fuck is that? Oh, I need to get out of here. Something fierce. God, did that go to the right or left? Oh, that went to the left.
What was that?
Oh, God. No. Oh God, please don't chase me, please don't chase me, please don't chase me. Nope. Up and over. Into the...
Come on, chase me, you son of a bitch.
There's something pleasant waiting for you here. I don't know if he's gonna chase me or not. Does not appear so.
How?
Now the question is, if I go back, is he still gonna be there? Yes, the answer is yes. I'm just gonna put you there. Alright, so apparently, by the looks of it, we're not going back there. What does that leave us? I need to go here. Only trust the blood will get through. Trust the blood, trust the blood. Are you trust the blood? Could be me if I didn't get out of here soon. They need to tag Neil Oswald, chief chemist. Well, I'd prefer a first aid kit, but at least it's injured. Filthy syringe, reckon it's past its use per date. Can I get some blood from you? The syringe is all clogged up with dry blood. I need to clean it out. Alcohol? Use the alcohol to clean out the syringe, and the syringe is all and from all the old dry blood. There, I filled the syringe with blood from the corpse. Oh god, this blood's gonna be filthy terrible, though. Do I have the syringe? No. Syringe, get where I can use you. If this stronghold were anything like an as elaborate as its security, it was in for a experience. I don't know what to expect, but I was getting used to that. Oh boy. Oh boy. Well, we made it, mate.
we made it away from the monster.
It's that light doesn't seem natural. No, it's probably some LEDs or something like that. Wavy, woogly stuff right there is not the friendliest. Welcome to the shelter. What's this? A CD leveled welcome to the shelter. Wait. Welcome briefing. Okay, so we need a computer, I guess? Another fuse box. This one seems to be broken. So we probably need a fuse wire for it. I believe the master switch to this power. Okay, so we probably need a fuse wire. Much like... That doesn't sound good. Drainage of sorts. We probably need a fuse wire. Painkillers. A fuse wire like that one out there had. To throw in there. And that might do the trick. Apparently this door is controlled from a remote location. However, it says there... That it does open in the event of an emergency. Okay, well, this apparently is not an event of emergency. How it's not? I don't know. Barrel smells of crap inside the drenched in gasoline. This. I think we need to go down that drainage. I'm not seeing a whole lot else. It's gotta be something. What's this? You're too late. Sorry. We packed up and left today. It's been 6 months since we established the stronghold, and a year since we released the Turngate virus. Clearly, there's no one coming to rescue us. We took a vote and decided to head for the old mine shafts. This installation was built over, right towards the start of the troubles. One of the scientists got out that way. We haven't heard back from him, but you never know. The vote was 8-3 in favor. Anyone returning to this point, I suggest you do the same. There couldn't be more than a few other survivors out there, even now. And more of our numbers are disappearing, losing it, or getting infected. you can make it out via the sewers, then into the shafts. Eventually, we'll all have to find our way out, and through the ice, we may yet die of cold. But it's better than what happened to Gray. The only person that may still be out there is Howard. Kind of our leader. He left base a few weeks ago, and that's part of what's led us this. He'd converted the kitchen into an office and was translating some old texts where he claimed to have found a way to counteract the virus. I think he doesn't make it. I guess he didn't make it. Ambala, Cortillo, Sos, Chef. Okay. So I guess through the sewers is probably our best guess. The question is, how do we get to the sewers? Let me put a chair in here, might work, right? Survey says no. A chair will not do the trick. Alright, so it's a matter of figuring out how we need to get down and out. CD labeled. I don't really have anything that can break that. I can't lift this. I can move it. I think it's a matter of figuring out how to get into the drainage. Oh, there's batteries there. I will take you. That, my friends, is not gonna work. How does one get into the drainage? Hurrah. A barrel, from the smell of it, I'd say the crap inside is drenched with gasoline. I'm guessing. Wild guess. We need something to combine with the gasoline to give us a explosive combination. Actually, can I do something with this? All right, that's a good start, I guess. Push this back in here. Wait, no. Where's the sprinkler? I think the sprinkler is going to give us that emergency situation. That's a good start. What's this? Did that say Tasty Flakes? Tasty Flakes. Okay, that goes out to a new area. Won't open, not visible. No visible locked. Access is probably controlled elsewhere. Alright. Oh, son of a bitch. I don't like the sound of this at all. Game, why do you do this to me? Alright. Some shitty tasty flakes. What's that? Not sure what it is, some kind of weird statue, and it almost looks like a collector's item. Strange artifact. Something. Filthy with the grease from years of abuse. Can't say why, but I leaned back when I was pulling that door. Okay. I'm gonna close this. Alright, we have... Is there anything in these? There's a little bit in here. Flashlight. We'll save real quick. What do we have? There's something reassuring about the feeling. You've got less to worry about. I'll read that in a second. We have a floppy disk on us. The CD slid in perfectly. You should be able to read it now. Okay. Let's research that text. My research has uncovered something fascinating. Time and time again, I warned Overseer Frisk I needed time to perform a full textual analysis before my translation could be considered complete. We went ahead with the excavation anyways, and now he's paid the price. This facility is high enough that no trace of it exists beyond the confines of these walls. Not even the archaic central castle or cast have records of its location. In fact, the only link to this place in the outside world is the notes I left behind many years ago. However, since the virus was released over 1 year ago, no rescue attempts have been made. No one person has tried to enter the facility. Just before the virus was released, I sent a message out to someone I could trust. I can only assume that my son, Philip, has received the note and done as I asked. No matter what happens down here, at least I can rest easy in knowing no trace remains of this place, that this secret will stay buried here. Howard, that was our father, I believe, and I believe we're Philip. So, I believe this is referring to us. I've learned over the years never to put too much weight on any one discovery, but the information I now hold is vital, not just to our survival, but to the future of our species. First thing in the morning, I intend to call on volunteers to set out into the infected area of the shelter. No one will come, but I shall ask all the same. I'll make a move for the library research station first, and then into all unknown variables. After that, I shall simply have to put my faith into this discovery. If I am wrong about this, I will barely make it through residential. To think I left my family for this organization, which is more horrible that I have sacrificed something so dear, or that I do not regret it for a second. Okay.
Welcome to Shelter Research Station, Greenland. Shelter is an almost entirely self-sufficient installation, built in the 70s to further serve the purposes of the archaic elevated caste in their pursuit and defense of ancient knowledge. As a new member of the facility, there are some basic rules you should be aware of in order to be useful to the archaic. Shelter provides living facilities, including a mess hall, gymnasium, and medical bay, in addition to the stipulated array of laboratories, chemical and biological, workstations, excavation equipment, and security. Please use the former at your leisure, but expect to be assigned to the latter with a moment's notice. Second, due to the nature of our work here, should you feel in any way ill, lightheaded, or otherwise mentally incapacitated, do not report to the medical facility.
What?
Fasten yourself securely to whatever solid object may be available, attempt to seal all connecting doors, and await retrieval by our trained professionals.
That doesn't sound
solid. In a worst-case scenario, be prepared to swallow your personal cyanide capsule, which will be issued after this briefing. The Archaic hates to lose its treasured staff, but it may be for the good of the operation. We know you will enjoy your work with us.
That sounds all kinds of fucked up. Be prepared to die, but enjoy your stay. Okay, that's... We did... We read that. Now this... the following password changes have been made since the printing of your personal guide. Door 4. It's always above information. Strictly confident. Oh, God. Hold on. Let me get a piece of paper. I apparently need to write this down. Where's my pen? Pen! Well, here's a pencil. That will do. Let's see. Door 456. We have 4167. We got... 332, 3345, we have 236, and 1167, and we have 126, as 1123. Alright, we have that written down, so should we need it in the future, that will be good. Which I believe it's copied down to notes, isn't it? Door control? open. 236. Where's my notebook? 236 is 1167. Unlock. 11. Nope. Come on. 11. Stage 7. Door unlocked. Perfect! Well, apparently I didn't need to write down a single one of those. Alright. What do we have here? 1910. Northwest lead mine opened. Here's World War II breaks out in 1939. World War II ends in 1945. Northwestern mine shut down, 52. Missing. 2000. No, something. Okay. Interesting.
Hello? Nothing out here wants to rape me, right?
You can never be too sure. But I think this door is unlocked now. Flare. Oh. Okay, that's good to know. I think this door's jammed. Do I have anything on me? Strange artifact. Can I put this artifact in here? Apparently it's not gonna let me put this strange artifact in there. Alright, so we still need a wire, which I don't know exactly what that's going to power, but apparently we might still need a wire for that. Alright, we have a ladder here. Ow! Passage caved in a long time ago. So this looks like the sewers. We'll be able to get through here. The sewers that was talked about in that that first note as to where we... Oh. The sewers seemed like the only route out, but it wasn't out I wanted anymore. My father had found something, and I needed to know what. Without that, everything would have been for naught. Jesus Christ.